Muy bien, vamos a continuar ahora con la misión de Franklin. Vamos a visitar a Michael otra vez más. O sea, después de robar la joyería, quiero ver cuánto dinero tengo. ¿Dónde está el dinero que tengo? 473.793 dólares. Tengo bastante, bueno. Pero eso es lo que ya tenía desde antes, creo. Todavía no me han pagado lo del robo.
Oh, hey, there you are. What's cracking? So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. He's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Nothing. Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
Este es Trevor, supuestamente.
You wanna get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't make it right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe. But don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor, I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah. Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck! Doofy cowboys forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of the lost.
Voy a llamar a una ambulancia. Quiero ver contactos. Servicios de emergencia.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
Paramédico.
Thank you. Paramedics are en route to your current location.
Okay. que esa sirena sea de los paramédicos. Ahí vienen los paramédicos. ¿Qué pasa con los paramédicos?
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Paramedics are en route to your current location.
A ver. Quiero ver... Aquí está el paramédico. ¿Y a dónde van los médicos, pues? Bueno, no sirve para nada llamar al paramédico. Este tipo ya está muerto, creo yo. Creo que en el otro GTA sí venían a rescatar a la gente, si lo llamabas.
His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert, and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting, I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch! Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
¿Y dónde estoy supuestamente? Estoy en Los Santos. Ah, no, estoy en... ¿Dónde coño estoy? Esto no es Los Santos. ¿Qué dice Graspit? Este es como que fuera Arizona o algo así. Aquí, esta granja de palurdo.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Now, Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy! You mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry! What was that?
Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies! All right, we follow the band back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good.
Sigue la camioneta y las motos las sigo también. Bueno, de momento solo los voy a seguir.
The band's got a pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't thank you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need complete back here, or strapped, or something.
If we lose these pricks because of you...
They might almost think we ain't after them. That's clever.
We'll go faster if you jump overboard, friend.
I can't see us taking out all the bikers' disco, boss.
Gotta
slow it up, man! That's a sharp left!
Son of a bitch!
A ver si los puedo matar.
Idiots! You letting him go on purpose, Trevor?
I don't want to hear another peep!
Go off the side on the left there. We should make it across. Oh!
No me pude ir por la izquierda, bueno.
Do we know where they're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you can drop me and Wayne at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish that.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. That's it. Lead us back. We're right on these bricks. I gotta take third by trip, bud. Come on, come on.
Oh, look, look, they're pulling up! That's it, boss! Give them enough rope to hang themselves!
You're trying my patience! Fuck, fuck! Watch the entrance, boys! No one leaves without my express permission!
Penis, bigger!
You're fucked! I'm fucking you!
Fucking cover!
Johnny's dead! Terry's dead! Clay's dead! You're all dead! Step right up! Step right up! Look at me! I'm in a motorcycle club!
The show.
go, you useless pricks.
I got it. Oh,
shit! He's a shot!
No one goes past. If that guy got coming. Motherfucker!
Give me a sec. Gotta reload.
Step right up! Step right up! Come out and avenge your fallen comrade!
Reloading!
I understand your pain, friends! I'm here to offer a way out!
Vamos a ver si puedo destruir este otro.
You're so fucking dead.
Para estar a...
And suddenly everything man.
Quiero ver cuál es el botón para esconderse, para agacharse. Con la Q. Ah, ya me acordé.
Sense.
We're guarding the entrance here. Ping it, bigger.
Enough! Reloading.
Don't worry. There's plenty of me to go around. Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
Get the hell out of here.
Any questions? I always get good smoke on you, PayPal. On our bikes, are we? You don't want to know me when I'm irritated.
Oh, me mataron.
No one leaves without my express permission. Me to go around.
We don't try and come out of here.
Ah!
Yeah, that punk killed Johnny before the Crystal did.
We're guarding the entrance here.
And suddenly, everything makes sense!
Reloading!
Time to fucking die!
Ah, I've been cutting trees.
Daddy's going to work. Step right up! Step right up!
Oh, shit.
Get there!
warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
No one go out of here!
Pop that creeper!
Get back!
Boss, take cover!
Now! Who have I left out?
Fall back now!
I'm quite grateful for that guy.
This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county!
You're going nowhere!
No one leaves without my express permission. Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
Ugh.
You ain't going nowhere.
This fucking time.
I'm wiping out my whole customer base. I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
Reloading!
Wiping out my whole customer base. Watch the show, you useless pricks.
We got to kill such a fine cook of crystal.
Reloading.
What?
Stop now. Fuckhead.
Fuck. Kill Johnny.
Step right up. Step right up. Defend your fallen comrade!
Reload, boss! Take cover! You got nowhere to go!
Lost one!
Go to hell!
He took out Johnny K!
Assholes! My whole customer base.
Look out, y'all! Fucking hell!
This land belongs to the
plenty of me to go around.
You're going nowhere.
Daddy's going to work.
Look
drop hit. You heard.
Step right up. Step right up. Me to go around.
Get out of here.
No one leaves without my express permission.
Such a fine cooker of crystal.
Fucking hell!
Yeah, that punk killed Johnny before the crystal.
Use your horn! Have some respect for pedestrians! Show you useless pricks.
Okay. Time for fucking time.
No one go out.
Step right up! Step right up! Come out and avenge your fallen comrade! Wiping out my whole customer base.
I'll kill you.
Yeah, that was gonna kill Johnny before the Christmas did.
Wiping out my whole customer base.
We gotta get back.
Fuck off!
Yeah, that punk killed Johnny before the crystal did.
Don't worry. There's plenty of me to go around. I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
Dumbass!
Corporation is taking over. I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same.
Get that creepy asshole.
Watch it. Shit. Take cover. I wasted good smoke on you people. Just getting started.
Better stay back. Move back.
Just step in. Anytime. Truck, now.
Oh, fuck this.
Wade?
What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs.
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Huh? One of those lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out. Friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true. No!
You're out of business, my friend.
We was always cool. Think about it. They're gonna greenlight you after this. He's looking at me. The shot callers ain't gonna be happy. You sure you wanna do this? The Aztecas is an international enterprise. I don't like the way he's looking at me. I'll go away, man. But my people... I think he gets it. I always let you operate. I didn't have to. Think about it. I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid. He's looking at me. We was always cool.
Oh, that feels better!
You sure mean business, D. We can go now, right?
Tao's gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying, all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is.
Oh, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who was the other one?
Brad was the other one. Locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump. Car, Ron. Any time to think. Run!